What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the zoom error not converting you are getting on your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, we will take a look at your zoom audio settings. Open up zoom, and in case you're unable to find this window, then simply open up your system tray and right-click the zoom icon to access your settings. In the recording section, click on Open next to the recording file path. This will open up your file explorer, containing all of your current Zoom recordings, including those that have not been converted to MP4 correctly. From here, right-click the non-converted file and select Open With. Here, select More Apps and then look for another app on this PC. Under File Name, type percentage app data percentage and click on Open. From here, navigate to Zoom, Bin, and select zTscoder and click on Open. This will restart the meeting conversion, and after a few seconds, your Zoom meeting will be converted to MP4 format. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.